Hello, I'm your coding yaar and we'll be creating this Bootstrap 5 submenu or multi-level drop-down menu on Hover. Let's start by adding the Bootstrap 5 CSS and JS. Then head over to the Components section and get the nav bar. This is the drop-down we'll be using. It opens only on click right now. Let's open it on Hover as well. First, add the link to your CSS file. Now for the drop-down on Hover, set the display property for the drop-down menu to block. There's a slight difference in position between Hover and block. Let's add a top margin to avoid that. Now let's add some more levels. We'll be using the same drop-down structure. Replace one of the drop-down items with it. Since we have the same class names, the nested drop-down also opens. To fix this, let's use the CSS selector that selects only the immediate child of the element. Let's place the drop-down menu to the right for the nested levels. Change this drop down to drop end. And let's open this on Hover as well. Again, we have different positions on Hover and click. For this one, set the position to absolute, top to 0, and left to 100%. Also add some left margin. The previous selection seems to stay on click. Let's set the drop-down's display property to none so it opens only on Hover. Let's check for the smaller screens. We don't want it to the right on small screens, so let's add a media query. And place all of this inside it. Let's keep the left margin. Similarly, let's add some more levels. And here's some extra styling.